I love painting with fire.
That's so cool. Tell us, what is fire painting?
Basically, when you hit any kind of metal, especially copper, copper's the most receptive to coloring. The different temperatures of heat change the coloring on the metal itself. It takes actually quite a few times to get that coloring. You have to first oxidize it, and then you have to go back and just keep adding heat in different ways, and then eventually you get the one you want.
That is so cool.